Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see the complete important questions list and complete paper pattern list of CBSE Social Science Examination for Class 10th. Let's begin at the video. So coming to the paper pattern, there will be totally 35 questions for Social Science there will be 1 to 20 1 mark questions, and there will be 8 questions of 3 marks, and there will be 6 questions for 5 marks. Okay, so questions 21 to 28 will be short, and the questions 29 to 34 will be 5 marks questions. Okay, now let's begin our video and see what are the important topics of these questions. Okay, first most important question is, they'll be asking you questions from what is the concept of sustainable development. Okay, so you need to elaborate the answer and give your best. Okay, they'll also ask you what is the impact of globalization. This is very important concept. Okay, and then they'll ask you what are the advantages of globalization towards SMEs. Okay, they'll ask you what is the importance of big business and what is the availability of greater variety of goods and all. Okay, then you have to also mention what are the disadvantages of the globalization. Okay, then they'll ask you, why did Gandhi use salt as the symbol in civil disobedience movement? Okay, history is very important, and this particular question has a great importance in social science paper. And then the next question is, why government should promise formal sources of credit? Okay, this kind of questions also will be asked. And why democracy is considered as the best form of government? Okay, so such questions are also very important. Now let's see what are the few more important topics. Okay, when you are given a 5 marks questions, you have to at least write 1.5 to 2 pages of the answers. Okay, minimum 1.5 page, or 1 page must be minimum, because coming to these kind of board exams, you have to write, you have to put on the paper what all knowledge you have on that particular question. Okay, so when you write, the invigilator or the examiner will understand you have knowledge about the particular question, and you'll be getting full on full marks. Okay, so coming to 1 mark question, write at least 3 to 4 lines. And coming to 3 marks questions, write at least minimum 6 to 7 lines. And coming to 5 marks questions, you must write at least minimum of 1 page with neat side heading, neat drawings, neat description of the things and all. Okay, so that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon for more such videos. I'll be doing more and more videos on importance of class 10th questions and topics, and I'll also be giving you tips how to pass and how to score well in this exam. And also do like, share, comment and subscribe and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching, and all the very best for your exams. All the best.